Back to that other big story we're following tonight. State trooper layoffs possible to deal with the state budget crisis.
And those troopers are speaking right now in Hartford. News 8's Bob Wilson is live tonight with that story for us. Bob?
Yeah, you know, they've just come out of the meeting with the state, and they've been telling you about the layoffs that are coming. Kind of describe how the meeting went and what the numbers are.
The meeting was productive. We offered the state of Connecticut, the administration, several cost-saving measures that we believe would offset any need to lay off any state troopers. But we're here on behalf of our members who risk their lives every day to protect the public and other troopers in the field, and we think that it's unnecessary to lay off troopers at this time.
Now, we had heard numbers as high as 160 troopers as well as civilians. What numbers did they throw out today?
That was the initial number we heard reported by the press, but today they told us five positions within our bargaining unit, which we have about 978 trooper sergeants and master sergeants. So what we're doing is we're going to continue to communicate with the administration, Office of Labor Relations, and try to find ways to mitigate that, reduce that number, and hopefully offer enough cost-saving measures to avoid any layoffs.
What has it been like for the troopers? I mean, I'm sure you've been, your phone's been blown up.
Yeah, it's stressful for members that have a family, they have a mortgage to pay to feed their family, and they're really concerned about whether they'd be the ones to be laid off. And so are we. We experienced this in 2011 when the administration laid off 57 troopers, and it took 6 weeks to get them all back to work. Our membership is still feeling the effects of that. It's a very unsettling feeling, and it affects morale.
All right. Thank you very much. Yes, appreciate I appreciate the time. All right. And that's what's been going on out here. And we'll continue to update you as the numbers become available. And they say right now it is a sliding scale, a moving scale. And the number right now is five state troopers. I'm Bob Wilson reporting live in Hartford, News 8.